Wrecker. Damn, dude, you were thrashing about. Bad dream? Sleep rotation's at 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere in this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Red.
This one's okay. Hang on a second. Navigation, satellite, uplink, radar, sonar, internal cooling, light speed headquarters. All right. What were you saying?
Please tell me all that navigation, sonar, cooling shit's not on us to fix.
This is the big list. At least we have propulsion. God bless Diesel.
Why is that?
Those spark plugs. Thank God engines were already running when the EMP hit. They never turned them off.
Was someone lost the keys years ago?
Clear weather and binoculars. 100 years ago, kick ass. More blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
We don't know who's the Chinese.
You want to bet? $100 it was them. We run it with the tight one off the ship.
Hey, Station 6. You got anything?
Negative. We've seen nothing, but there's land pretty close somewhere.
Yeah, you mean the gulls? You're still able to navigate the old...
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators at L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears, all right? Next, we have to get aircon and filtering back online. Team Powers, you get that ball rolling. Start in section B4 and E9. See how far you get. And Stamper, Underwood, I've got another report of high water levels, and it's below the vehicle deck. Take a look at the bilge pumps and see what's going on. All right. I think that's all we can manage until shift change. Just let me double check here. Okay.
On Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turn us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy. Guess the problem will be handed over to the Titan soon, though. Guess that lets you off the hook.
All hands. The medical officer reports a shortage of blood. There is a large number of wounded refugees in need of help.
Medbay's just down there.
Was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm going to keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Oh, unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Thank you.
ridiculous. If Admiral Chang is out warmongering, he can strike us. He'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure. Step when the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, you gotta leave room for conscience, right? When it comes down to it, it was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go. Count 396 survivors, mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. It wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Take it on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked him or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
The Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
We search the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Come on, Irish.
Tom is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! We're nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship. Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll scrape when we get there. You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Keep you go, bitch.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef below the Titan on the edge of the tent.
Someone has killed him.
Move it! Sir! Where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around!
Circle her!
Yeah! Look for a hull breach or something!
why we're here. You better move fast.
Exit strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the Voyage Recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
Pull out of a Voyage Recorder.
It gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing, whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Vol Creek ride off the grid, it's in that recorder.
Where to now, Kovic?
Like I said, hatch G-40...
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it!
Let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in. Hey, listen.
Survivors? It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
They're close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical.
The whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
There'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Garrison! Damn it. Damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move.
Son of a bitch. I'll get him to help.
Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they're not just in here.
This whole thing is over time. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it?
It doesn't make sense.
Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, Anna, we're dying here! No, please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Valkyrie.
I hear voices. On your signal, Wreck. We'll take them down.
All right, let's do this.
Damn it!
How am I getting
up? Get there!
Come on, come on!
6, I'm moving.
Keep at him!
Let's back me up. All right, I'm taking cover. Sandy.
Keep your hands down! about me.
Chinese are trying to board her.
Fuck! Enemy helo! Fuckers lighting us up!